Turning now to Iraq, government forces say they have beaten back an offensive by the Islamic State group just north of Baghdad. Now, the Islamic State group has repeatedly tried to push south towards Iraq's capital this week, but government forces backed by local militias now say they have the group on the defensive. The Islamic State group still controls much of the countryside north and east of the capital.